All right, now at 3, a new addition to a youth center that's already helped many kids and families in the neighborhood.
That's right. We are joined now by our friend Justin Mayo of the Watts Empowerment Center. Good to see you, Justin.
An honor
always,
to see you
guys. Always have such great energy. Okay, so we've got this Watts Empowerment Center. For those who don't know about it, just kind of give us a brief little wrap.
So it just had lots of budget cuts, and so the city was so gracious letting us step up since we've provided mentorship for 13 years there every week. And so since we've taken it over, thanks to KTLA, we've been able to help renovate it and so forth. And it's been really exciting. And some exciting developments thanks to the Kardashians and Jenners and some other people that are stepping up, making this next step a reality.
So you got this new sports complex.
Yep.
So you've got a big thing next weekend. What's that all about?
Exactly. So Saturday the 13th, we're having a celebrity NBA basketball game and 3-on-3 slam dunk contest. So it starts with everyone from Adidas to LAFC to U.S. Soccer Foundation all flying in. And we have a brand new outdoor court and outdoor soccer area as well, which neither were existent. And then also indoor NBA 2K, the video game, they have stepped up to help make it possible. So we're going to have a big celebrity basketball game. So it's pretty cool.
Okay, and you know there are a lot of kids there. Are there any celebrities or players they're wanting to see?
Actually, the kids over and over, they keep saying, is LeBron coming? Is LeBron coming? So I'm like, so I keep getting asked about LeBron and Kobe and Shaq. Like me personally, like I absolutely love Jeannie Buss, who's the incredible running the Clippers or the Lakers. And then, I mean, then you have Steve Ballmer, who he runs everything with the Clippers. I'm like, for me, they're like genius heroes. And like, I mean, I don't know. It'd just be really cool, them or Will Smith or anyone. But yeah.
To be able to come down and just say hello.
It's just a couple miles away from Staples Center. So it'd be an honor if any of them could stop by.
Just the whole complex has got to be, it certainly gives, helps out the parents that are probably struggling to make ends meet.
Yeah, it's
gives
really
gives their kids someplace to go.
It's crazy. Since the average age there is 21 and the largest age group is 10 or younger, it's pretty much kids that are raising kids, and only 2.9% make it to college, and over 50% drop out of school. That's why, like, I'm dressed kind of crazy because I'm borrowing clothes. I was robbed on the way here. It's a crazy story, but I'm like, I cannot miss this opportunity to talk about the kids because these kids, no one else is speaking up for them. So I consider it my honor, thanks to KTLA, to keep stepping up and saying, what can we do on behalf of these kids that deserve a voice and deserve a chance?
And the event on the 13th, Saturday, just a little details about that.
Yeah, so the 3-on-3 and so forth, as you can check on the screen, it all starts at 2 o'clock. Slam dunk contest at 7, and then we have the celebrity NBA versus the local legends. The locals are going to be playing against these guys. It's going to be pretty exciting, and we're hoping it's the first of an annual event for the local community to let them know that they are celebrated, they are not forgotten, and they deserve the best of the best.
Oh, awesome. Thank you so much for all the hard work you do and your great energy.
My
we
honor.
Appreciate it.
All right, if you'd like to donate, just log on to ktla.com/donate or text donate to 515151.
And thank you, Justin.
My honor.
Appreciate
thank
it.
You guys.
All
thank
right.
all of you.
Let's check in with Kai.
All right, thanks so much.